continuity is very important in order for the Philippines to really move forward to where we are right now. And the best team that can deliver that, the continuity programs, are the team of Mar Rojas and that of Vice President Lenny Greg.
Ma'am, in your area, how will your local missionary help the campaign?
Kasi kami, in the province of Pagusan del Norte, walang bola-bola. We really present what has been done by this administration. And makita nila yun. Hindi naman, these are things that we do not only promise. Because these are the things that they have felt. Alam mo, they say na parang recording siya. Pero paano mo sasabihin ang recording na ito talaga ang programang nangyari na sa probinsya ng Agusan? Grabe, unprecedented ang enrollment ng 4Ps natin. Ang real health beneficiaries natin, triple. Third is, aside from the internal revenue allotment of the different municipalities, yung bottoms-up budgeting or BB nakadagdag pa sa lahat ng programa, sa pagpuputupan ng lahat ng programa, na involve pa ang different sectors sa society. Nakita to ng Agusan. When you say na we will deliver, we will deliver simply because we have seen the results and we have seen the programs. And these are the things what we want to continue for not only Agusan but for the whole Philippines. Kasi when we choose a president, hindi ko sasabing hindi magagaling yung iba, but we should choose the best. Because we only have 6 years. After that, what will happen? We cannot waste our time. So, itong nangyayari sa Pilipinas, bakit marami tayong proyekto? Kasi nga, we were able to curb corruption. We were able to efficiently collect taxes. So, ang domino effect nito, napin namin in the LGUs. Nakita namin ito. Kaya nga, maraming programa na napapatupad sa amin. Not because of the local government na internal revenue allotment, but because of the support of the national government of these programs na para talaga sa pangtao. Rojas Robredo, para talaga sa dissenting Pilipinas.